Hi, my name is Nicole Wee, she, her. I'm the costume designer for SEASCAPE. Nathan's conception of the world of the play was that it wanted to be a terrarium, so like a real slice of life. And so the lizards, we aimed to make them as real and fully realized as possible. I think my brief for them in, to be boiled down to three words, has been scary, sexy, buff. I think we started with like finding out what the internet told us a sea lizard looked like. And we found out that there's really only one in the world as we understand it, which is the marine iguana. And both Nathan and I were very captivated by them, as well as Sam Hill, who is the costume technician who, you know, made did the bulk of the work on bringing them to life. And we were just all very inspired by like the different images that we saw, but we obviously adapted them to people and made them what we needed them to be.